Hey guys, it's your boy YC Lutzis, and we're back for another episode of some Star Wars The Old Republic, playing as our Imperial agent. We're here where we left off, right here in the palace entrance, making our way towards the throne room so we can continue one of our quests. Cool, we just need to run through past all these enemies, and then we should be there. But yeah, on the last episode, we also did destroy the generator for House Cortez, so we're basically coming up to the end of Alderaan's like Imperial agent missions. I think we just need to head back to House Cortez and then we should be done after that. Before we do that, let's finish up this up and then we'll make our way down there. So let's head straight to the throne room. It looks like we need to speak with Boris Olga, which I guess he'll be sitting at the throne. But yeah, this whole place got fucked though. It's just ruin and destruction. It's a lot of water coming from the ceiling. But anyway, here's Olga.
And here we are. It's just as I predicted. A mere tool of the Sith Empire, just like the beasts in House Thule, sent to wrench the throne of Alderaan away from those who rightfully possess it.
Better learn to accept it.
You should know better than anyone how common regime changes can be.
Fool! Don't you have any idea what you're trying to do here? What those monsters have put you up to? I was the only one strong enough to do what was necessary. The people of this world deserve a leader who will defend them. I will not surrender this throne for you or for anyone else. Only I can keep it safe. Only I can protect Alderaan.
Let's go.
Time's up. You're dead.
No,
I
never.
I believe I've tolerated your intrusion long enough. Destroy this assassin, men! Defend your king! Defend Alderaan!
Alright.
Increasing combat pheromones.
Let's get rid of them all then. Cool. Snipe him down. He dodged it though. Ooh. He ain't dodging that. Alright, so we need to destroy the shield generators now. So there's four of them. That's cool. Probably just have to most likely take get rid of these lot. And then I think we need to get some explosives as well. There you go. Alright, let's pick up the explosives. And then let's destroy the first one. I think enemies are gonna spawn, yep. Cool. Alright, let's make our way to the next one. I'm not even in range to aggro this guy, but okay. That was a bit weird. Yep, just keep sniping him away. And we should be good. There we go. Alright, we got another explosive. Ooh, we got another item as well. I'll take that. We can give it to Vector.
This was unexpected.
It was unexpected, but it worked out in the end. Cool. Let's keep sniping them down. Nice. All right, let's blow this up then. So this should be two then. That should be two done. Alright. Okay, I don't know how I aggroed these lot. But I just ran out of energy cells. We good. All right, let's pick up this one, the third one, and then destroy the third generator. We definitely got to deal with some enemies. Where they're spawning at? Behind, okay. Cool, we'll gun them down. There we go. All right, let's make our way to the last one. And then that should be it. We'll get rid of this guy, that's fine. I was gonna do an ambush, but he's barely got any health. What's the point? I feel like it would just be a waste of an ambush. Cool, let's get that last one. Get rid of these lot and then destroy the last generator.
Are you well?
Cool. Alright, those enemies are taken care of. We'll shoot that. And then we'll just gun down these last enemies. And I think once I'm done with that, I am gonna use this so I can just recharge all of my energies back. Cause I feel like we're gonna be doing a boss fight. Yep. We need to defeat him and his guards. That's fine. This shouldn't be that hard. All right, let's ambush him. We'll dart him, grenade him, do some crit damage, and just snipe him down. Ambush him again, and then that should be it. Perfect. Beautiful damage, man.
This is not over. I'm not dead yet. I won't let you win. I won't let the Empire's shadow fall over Alderaan.
So ends the reign of Boris Ulgo.
For Alderaan!
Alright, so that's done. Got the Queen's Guard here.
Area secure, everyone. Looks like the hard part's been taken care of. That's him, isn't it? Boris Ulgo has finally been defeated. The usurper's reign has finally ended. Lord Orin, the mission was a success. Boris Ulgo is dead.
Dead? That's no more than that traitor deserved, I suppose. Lord Victus, our house owes you and House Thule a great debt.
You are very gracious, your lordship. We are only too happy to grind this treacherous scum under heel on behalf of the people of Alderaan. Isn't that right?
Yes, my lord.
A simple, high-profile assassination. No trouble at all.
The quality of your training is certainly without question. You have removed Boris Ulgo from the throne and proved House Thule's commitment to the future of Alderaan. So, you will have my support.
Will your influence be enough to persuade those misled brothers and cousins of yours who have sided with House Organa?
I'll do my best, but the Organos may not take well to losing. I fear this conflict could be far from over.
Well, you can always count on me.
If you ever need my help again, you only need to ask.
I will certainly be keeping you in mind. Your work is done for the time being. You can go on about your own business.
House Pantir will never forget what you've done for us. Thank you.
You're welcome. Glad I can help. Mission success, man. Nice. All right. Let's teleport back over here so we can hand in that side quest, and then we'll make our way to House Cortez. We should be able to breach in their fortress since we destroyed their shield generators. So it shouldn't be that hard to actually breach in and destroy the rest of them. Anyway, let's keep going then. So the one we need to speak to is at the tent. Is that one of these tents? I think the first one. Here he is.
Captain, I admire your principles. But it is clear Organa offers no help on what matters most to House Pantir.
You need not try to sell me again on House Thulfixer. But who is this? What do you want with the Queen's Guard, stranger?
I have the Pantir's crown.
I recovered this from the river. You know what it is?
That is quite frankly unbelievable. We will, of course, analyze it to determine if it is a fake.
Captain, surely this will sway your vaunted neutrality. The Empire and House Thule giving you...
The symbolism does not escape me, Fixer. But that crown has never changed hands without enormous cost. What do you seek in return for the crown? An alliance? Or merely a deal?
Honor the Empire.
In the end, what I ask is that the crown go on a Thule head.
House Thule's crimes are great, but Organa has proven itself no better. To retrieve this must have taken courage. If Thule commands such virtue these days, perhaps we can look beyond old transgressions.
You are to be commended. Many in your position would have taken full financial advantage. How fortunate for the Empire it was you who held it.
Yeah, well, everything I do is for the Empire. Alright, let's go start making our way then to where we need to go. I'm trying to wait for this actually to be done in 4 seconds. We should be able to teleport. There we go. Alright, let's go straight to House Cortez. And then let's hand that over. We got a breach into their palace. We break into one palace, we're breaking into another. Fucking hell, we're busy. We're hella busy breaking into palaces. Alright, there's a lot of enemies now, so everyone has turned an enemy. That's standards. Let me see if I could just go past them, actually. There might be a bonus to kill them, but... I mean, if we can go past them, fuck it. But if we do end up getting a bonus, then I'll actually run back and kill them. And I feel like I'm going to need to actually kill them anyway. Fuck it.
Increasing combat pheromones.
Oh, snipe him down. Grenade him. Alright, we didn't get any bonus, so that's fine. Let me just hit that. But we'll do an ambush. And then we're gonna hit this for some crit damage. For a nice little grenade. Snipe him down. He's got the dart effect on him as well, which is nice. I'll shoot another dart. And then I'll hit him with an ambush. Alright, looks like that stopped doing its thing. No worries though, the droid's about to die. Cool. We good. Did I get anything good from that? Nah. That's fine. Anyway, let's breach in then. Let's blow up the door. There we go. Alright, let's keep getting rid of these guardsmen. What happened to the Baron though? Like, I thought the Baron is running things, not the Baroness. But she's moving like she's running the whole thing, though. These guys are a vassal of House 4, like, should we just get House 4 for its support? Just be like, you know, one of your vassals are traitors, man. But then again, yeah, we don't have time. It's like what he was saying, we don't have time. We're here to do our mission ASAP. Alright, cool. Just keep killing these enemies so we can make our way to the Baroness. I need to recover my energies, man. Yeah, let me actually recover it real quick. We'd be losing a lot of energy real quick, man. Fucking hell. Oh, there we go. Alright, let's dart him. Quick grenade. And then penetrate and blast. Just blast him away. Alright, looks like they're over here.
What have you done?
Baron, I beg of you.
You have made an enemy of the Empire. You have brought vermin into my house.
I swear, I only wanted to protect us.
Silence! My honored guest, I bow my head in surrender, and I apologize for what's become of Cortes.
I'm here for your wife, Baron. She's committed terrorist offenses against the Empire.
I fought the only way I could. All I ever had was money.
Our reinforcements have arrived. We will attack on your signal.
I knew nothing of my wife's conspiracy. She only confessed once the house defenses were down. But I will make amends. Now, Captain.
He'll make amends, huh? What's he gonna do? Oh, he killed her. Oh shit. Say no more. Alright, it's settled then.
You're an honorable man. I appreciate your sacrifice.
I had no other choice. Now, take your insects away from this place. We can discuss further recompense as civilized people.
We're afraid that's not your decision, Baron.
Denry Ale and the Baroness are dead. With our assistance, the terrorist funding has been stopped. Now the nest will claim its price.
Alright.
What are you talking about, Vector?
What price, then?
Cortes will make a perfect extension of the Hive. These rooms will become egg chambers and membrosia pools. The family can become joiners.
What? You cannot do this! I gave you my wife!
I don't care.
House Cortes opposed the Empire and must be subdued. The nest is growing and must expand its territory.
That's fine by me, man.
Do what you have to do. I'm finished here.
Excellent. We will secure the estate. The injured will be tended to and transformed. The dead will feed the larvae.
The deal's
damn
a deal.
You, damn all of you! House Cortes will have revenge!
Protect the Baron and attack!
Hey, he wanted his rewards. We're giving it, man. There we go, he's dead. Alright, looks like we're taking care of everyone. Did we get anything as well? Nah. Alright, let's speak with the Hive.
The Hive is secure. The injured will be tended to and transformed. The dead will feed the larvae.
Alright, job's finished.
It's all over then. The terrorists and Cortes, gone.
They will become valued members of the nest. Now, we'd like to bring this mission to a close. With your permission, we'll upload House Cortes's data to Imperial Intelligence.
Yeah, let's gain every single information.
This is Keeper to Cipher 9. I'm receiving your transmission. Watchers are reviewing the Cortes logs now. It looks like you've wrapped up the terrorist financing situation. Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
I'm proud to be of service, sir.
Preliminary analysis suggests the Eagle's Terror Network will run low on funds within weeks. The cells will look for alternative credit sources, of course. Let's not give them the chance to find any.
Yeah, we've crippled them a lot, man. But yeah, it's time to leave Alderaan.
That should wrap things up.
Excellent. Now I have news for you, both of you. I contacted Vector's superiors in the diplomatic service, and we've reached an agreement.
Sir?
Your requisition has been made permanent. You've been officially transferred to Imperial Intelligence. Cipher 9, from now on, Vector Hellas will act as a covert assault agent under your command. Understood?
Understood. Welcome aboard, Vector.
We'll do our best to live up to expectations.
Once you're through on Alderaan, return to your ship for debriefing. Watcher 2 should have updates ready for you. In the meantime, instruct Vector as you see fit. I expect he'll require additional training.
He'll be a superior agent in no time.
Good. Stay alert, Cipher.
Yeah, man.
Keep her out.
Ooh, so we get to keep Vector.
The Nest is pleased with the Empire and encourages this opportunity. We remain Dawn Herald, but we will travel at your side.
I'm glad the Nest approves. I'm looking forward to this.
Yes, our Nest song will harmonize with the Empire for many years to come.
Ooh, we got the Killix on our side, man. Alright, let's head back to the spaceport. So we could actually get out of Alderaan, since we're done here. Oh, we're actually coming to a close then for chapter one. We just got one last mission and then we're done. Where is it? It's right through here, right? Spaceport. Yep. Let's go ahead. Jump back into our ship. Let's fly out of this rock. Alright, so we should be right here. Yep. Imperial agent. Go into our hangar. And then there's our beautiful ship. I see the beauty. Alright though, I'm actually excited to see what's gonna happen. See how the story unfolds with the eagle. Well, we're definitely gonna fight the eagle. I feel like it. If we don't fight the eagle, then what's the point? Alright, that's just us taking off. Yeah, let's fly it out of here, man. Let's get the fuck out of here, boy. Cool. Alright, we've got some people to speak with. Kaleo is the first one.
Alright, we've got a problem. I told you about my ex-partners, how they decided to come after me. Well, that's fine. I can deal with that. What's not fine is when random freaking bounty hunters come after me because they smell a trend.
Bounty hunters?
Who's coming after you, Kaleo?
Guy's called The Menace. Never worked with him, never dated him, never heard of him. He's tracking me down. Apparently got a rep as a duelist. Probably wants to auction me to anyone with a grudge.
Any other details?
Do we know his hunting style?
You know what I mean?
Hangouts? Long-term clients?
Hunt the guy down,
no,
you know?
No, and no. Figure he can't be that good if I haven't heard about him, right? Look, we need to do something. Get a little aggressive. You in?
You know.
Tell me what you need and you've got it.
Not totally sure yet, but I'll let you know when I've got a plan.
Down for a brawl,
you
know? You
and me. We're gonna get these people.
I'm down, man. Ready. Ready for a brawl. I'm ready to fuck him up. Anyway, let's go hit the holoterminal then.
This is Watcher 2 to Cipher 9. Verify that you're receiving and prepare for takeoff. We've located the Eagle.
Ooh, let's hear it.
Tell me where.
We knew the Eagle had abandoned his old base, but until you neutralized that last cell, we didn't know the details. Now we do. The Eagle is on Hutter. Get there as soon as you can.
Oh, he's on Hutter.
It all comes back to the beginning.
For you, at least. I have to go now, Cipher, but I'll brief you on site. Watcher 2 out.
So we're actually going back to the very start, man. That's funny. At least we got a new gun. I'll take it. Cool. So we got Kaleo to speak with, and we got Vector to speak with again. So let's speak with Kaleo.
Hey, I know I've been busy, but when are you going to buy me that drink?
Well, you're in a good mood.
Something going on? Or are you just feeling friendly?
Little of both. I know how you treat girls on missions. You see someone you want, you go after her and make her want you too.
Okay.
It's a fun game for a while, but we both can play better. You agree?
You're really not one for subtlety.
What's the point? So, drink or no drink?
I'm in. Fuck it.
I couldn't possibly refuse.
So, let's take a walk and find a cantina.
Where the fuck are we gonna find a cantina in our ship? You know what I mean?
You don't know how to dance and hold a gun? I can show you sometime. Have to call it a night for now, though.
Another
time. Other chances. I like having you on board.
Sure you do, Agent. I'll see you around.
Yeah, she's slimy. She's slimy. Gotta watch out for her, though. Alright, Vector, what do you have for me?
Agent, we're finalizing our exit report for the diplomatic service. 34 pages of seating charts,
fuck,
ambassador profiles, and appendices. We'll transmit it to our superiors, and then we're yours full-time.
So he's literally like Sergeant Dawn for the trooper.
You're going to be an asset to this team, Vector.
We certainly hope so. You know, we used to advise first contact missions to new star systems. We met some unusual people.
Okay.
But we haven't had many new experiences since joining the Kilix. Time to broaden our horizons.
You said before the Kilix approved of your departure. Yeah.
Yes. We will return someday with more to offer the Nest than ever. In the meantime, we'll follow your lead.
Yeah, smart for the Kilix to allow him. So they can gain more power and a foothold to grow out their hive and just survivability. It's good to have allies at the end of the day. Especially since they're facing, like, Alderaanians, you want to just get rid of them. Anyway, let's go and fly into Hata. And then we'll use our ship's holoterminal.
Signal received. Transmission secure. Alright, Cypher. Looks like this is the real thing. Ready to invade the Eagle's Nest?
Oh yeah, we ready.
You better believe it.
The Eagle and his men are holed up in an old refinery beneath the river. Sending coordinates now.
Okay.
You'll lead the forward assault, but military reinforcements will surround the base and follow you in. Primary objective is to capture or eliminate the Eagle himself.
Got it.
Acknowledged and understood.
Your secondary objective is the Eradicators. The terrorists have begun launching their biomechanical weapons over Imperial worlds. Once the devices are ready, the terrorists can fire on cities and military bases from orbit.
So we need to destroy it.
Why haven't the devices been activated already?
Yeah, that's true.
It could be the Eradicators aren't fully mature. It could be their activation is more complicated than expected. When you're in that base, don't let anyone escape. Don't let the Eagle murder again.
Nah, we're
Roger
getting them.
Roger 2 out.
And let's see if we can find out the truth from his mouth as well. Because that's something I want to know. I want to dig down into truth with, you know, Jadis's daughter and everything, because she's just sketchy as fuck, man. But anyway, guys, we're gonna end up doing this on the next episode, I'm afraid. That's it for this episode. So yeah, man, if you guys like this episode, it would be nice if you leave a like and a comment, and also the subscribe button down below. I've been your host, YC Lotus, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode, man. Peace.